This is NOAA Weather Radio Station KIG-78, serving the Coachella Valley and the Riverside County Mountains 24 hours a day from the National Weather Service Office in San Diego, California. The Palm Springs International Airport climate summary for yesterday, June 27, 2020. Yesterday's high temperature was 111 degrees and the low 79 for a mean temperature of 95 degrees. No precipitation fell yesterday, which leaves the monthly total at a trace. This is 0.05 inches below the normal amount of 0.05 inches for June. The total precipitation for the season still stands at 5.79 inches, which is 1.01 inches above normal. Yesterday the maximum wind observed was 23 miles an hour from the northwest, which occurred at 6:30 p.m. The highest wind gust observed was 30 miles an hour from the northwest, which occurred at 4:56 p.m. Yesterday the average wind speed was 8 miles an hour. Yesterday's maximum relative humidity was 42%, and the minimum relative humidity was 14%. The normal high temperature for today is 105 degrees, and the normal low is 74. The record high for today is 118, which last occurred in 2013, and the record low is 58, which occurred in 1955. Sunrise today is at 5:38 a.m. and sunset is at 8:01 p.m. The Thermal Airport Climate Summary for yesterday, June 27, 2020. Yesterday's high temperature was 107 degrees and the low 84 for a mean temperature of 96 degrees. No precipitation fell yesterday, which leaves the monthly total at 0.00 inches. This is 0.02 inches below the normal amount of 0.02 inches for June. The total precipitation for the season still stands at 5.19 inches, which is 2.56 inches above normal. Yesterday the maximum wind observed was 20 miles an hour from the north, which occurred at 9:04 p.m. The highest wind gust observed was 25 miles an hour from the north, which occurred at 8:39 p.m. Yesterday the average wind speed was 9 miles an hour. Yesterday's maximum relative humidity was 32%, and the minimum relative humidity was 17%. The normal high temperature for today is 106 degrees, and the normal low is 70. The record high for today is 120, which occurred in 1994, and the record low is 60, which occurred in 1997. Sunrise today is at 5:37 a.m. and sunset is at 7:59 p.m. Forecast for Imperial County Southwest. Wind advisory in effect from 1 p.m. this afternoon to 7 a.m. PDT Monday. Today, mostly sunny and windy. Patchy blowing gust. Not as warm. Highs 99 to 104. Southwest wind 25 to 35 miles an hour. Gusts up to 45 miles an hour in the morning, increasing to 50 miles an hour in the afternoon. Tonight, mostly clear and very windy. Patchy blowing gust. Cooler. Low 65 to 75. Southwest wind 30 to 45 miles an hour. Gusts up to 55 miles an hour. Monday, sunny and very windy. Not as warm. Highs 87 to 92. Southwest wind 30 to 40 miles an hour in the morning, decreasing to 20 to 30 miles an hour in the afternoon. Gusts up to 50 miles an hour in the morning, increasing to 45 miles an hour in the afternoon. Monday night, clear and windy. Low 61 to 71. West winds 25 to 35 miles an hour in the evening, becoming southwest 10 to 20 miles an hour after midnight. Gusts up to 45 miles an hour. Tuesday, sunny and warmer. Highs 95 to 100. Southeast wind 10 to 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming northeast around 5 miles an hour in the afternoon. Tuesday night, clear and warmer. Lows in the upper 60s to upper 70s. Wednesday, sunny. Highs 97 to 102. Wednesday night, clear. Lows in the upper 60s to upper 70s. Thursday, mostly sunny. Highs 98 to 103. Thursday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 70s to lower 80s. Friday, partly sunny. Highs 101 to 106. Friday night, partly cloudy. lows in the mid-70s to mid-80s. Independence Day, mostly sunny. Highs 104 to 109. These are the 3 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time observations for the Coachella Valley area. At the Palm Springs International Airport, it was clear. Temperature was 85 degrees, dew point 53, and the relative humidity 33%. Wind was variable at 6 miles an hour. Pressure was 29.65 inches, and steady. At the thermal airport, it was clear. Temperature was 84 degrees, dew point 52, and the relative humidity 33%. Wind was north at 7 miles an hour. Pressure was 29.60 inches, and falling. In Whitewater, temperature was 83 degrees. Wind was west at 22 miles an hour. At the Imperial County Airport, it was clear. Temperature was 82 degrees, dew point 61, and the relative humidity 48%. Wind was southeast at 7 miles an hour. Pressure was 29.61 inches, and falling. Nearby locations. It was 82 at Thousand Palms, and 80 at Palm Desert. It was clear, with a temperature of 81 at Navy El Centro, and 82 at Yuma. At Blythe, it was partly cloudy, with a temperature of 85. Upper Desert. It was 71 at Apple Valley, and 68 at Hesperia. It was clear, with a temperature of 81 at 29 Palms, 92 at Needles, 86 at Daggett, and 74 at Palmdale. Surrounding areas. In Phoenix, Arizona, it was clear. Temperature was 85 degrees. In Las Vegas, Nevada, it was mostly cloudy. Temperature was 89 degrees. At the Big Bear City Airport, it was clear. Temperature was 52 degrees, dew point 39, and the relative humidity 62%. Wind was calm. Pressure was 30.09 inches, and falling. In Riverside, it was mostly cloudy. Temperature was 63 degrees. At the Los Angeles Airport, it was cloudy. Temperature was 65 degrees. In San Diego, fog was reported, with a visibility of 3 miles. Temperature was 64 degrees. In Campo, temperature was 54 degrees. Once again, at the Palm Springs International Airport, it was clear. Temperature was 85 degrees, dew point 53, and the relative humidity 33%. Wind was variable at 6 miles an hour. Pressure was 29.65 inches, and steady. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for San Bernardino and Riverside County Valleys, the Inland Empire today, partly cloudy. Patchy fog in the morning. Patchy fog in the afternoon. Highs 77 to 82. Light winds becoming southwest 15 miles an hour with gusts to 25 miles an hour in the afternoon. Tonight, mostly cloudy with a chance of sprinkles. Areas of fog until midnight. Patchy fog overnight. Lows 50 to 59. Areas of wind southwest 15 miles an hour with gusts to 25 miles an hour until midnight becoming light. Chance of measurable precipitation 50%. Monday, patchy fog in the morning. Mostly cloudy with a slight chance of sprinkles in the morning, then mostly sunny in the afternoon. Highs 72 to 77. Light winds becoming southwest 15 miles an hour with gusts to 25 miles an hour in the afternoon. Chance of measurable precipitation 20%. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for Riverside County Mountains. Wind advisory in effect from 1 p.m. this afternoon to 8 a.m. PDT Monday. Today, mostly sunny. High 75 to 85. Areas of winds west 15 miles an hour with gusts to 30 miles an hour, becoming 20 to 30 miles an hour with gusts to 40 miles an hour in the afternoon. Tonight, mostly clear until midnight, becoming partly cloudy. Slight chance of sprinkles. Areas of fog until midnight. Patchy dense fog overnight. Lows 40 to 50. Snow level above 8,000 feet. Areas of winds west 20 to 30 miles an hour. Gusts to 40 miles an hour until midnight. chance of measurable precipitation 20%. Monday, partly cloudy in the morning, becoming mostly sunny. Patchy dense fog in the morning. High 67 to 77. Areas of winds west 15 to 25 miles an hour. Gusts to 35 miles an hour, becoming 30 miles an hour in the afternoon. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for Santa Ana Mountains and foothills today, partly cloudy. Patchy fog in the morning. Patchy fog in the afternoon. High 68 to 78. Light winds becoming southwest 15 miles an hour with gusts to 25 miles an hour in the afternoon. Tonight, partly cloudy until midnight, becoming mostly cloudy. Chance of sprinkles. Areas of fog until midnight. Patchy fog overnight. Lows 49 to 54. Areas of wind southwest 15 miles an hour with gusts to 25 miles an hour until midnight, becoming light. Chance of measurable precipitation 50%. Monday, patchy fog in the morning. Mostly cloudy with a slight chance of sprinkles in the morning, then partly cloudy in the afternoon. High 65 to 75. Light winds becoming southwest 15 miles an hour in the afternoon. Chance of measurable precipitation 20%. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for San Diego County Mountains. Wind advisory in effect from 1 p.m. this afternoon to 8 a.m. PDT Monday. Today, mostly sunny. High 73 to 83. Areas of wind southwest 15 to 20 miles an hour with gusts to 30 miles an hour, becoming west 20 to 30 miles an hour with gusts to 40 miles an hour in the afternoon. Tonight, partly cloudy with a slight chance of sprinkles. Areas of fog until midnight. Patchy dense fog overnight. Lows 44 to 50. Areas of wind southwest 20 to 30 miles an hour with gusts to 40 miles an hour. Chance of measurable precipitation 20%. Monday, patchy fog in the morning. Partly cloudy with a slight chance of sprinkles in the morning, then mostly sunny in the afternoon. High 63 to 73. Areas of winds west 15 to 25 miles an hour with gusts to 35 miles an hour. Chance of measurable precipitation 20%. Extended forecast for the Riverside County Mountains. Monday, partly cloudy in the morning, becoming mostly sunny. Patchy dense fog in the morning. High 67 to 77. Areas of winds west 15 to 25 miles an hour. Gusts to 35 miles an hour, becoming 25 miles an hour in the afternoon. Monday night, mostly clear. Lows 40 to 50. Areas of winds west 15 miles an hour with gusts to 25 miles an hour in the evening, becoming light. Tuesday, mostly sunny. Warmer. Highs 76 to 86. Areas of winds northeast 15 miles an hour in the morning, becoming light. Tuesday night, mostly clear. Lows 44 to 54. Wednesday, mostly sunny. Highs 78 to 88. Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows 46 to 56. Thursday, mostly sunny. Highs 78 to 88. Thursday night, mostly clear. Lows 47 to 57. Friday, mostly sunny. Highs 82 to 92. Friday night, mostly clear. Lows 50 to 60. Independence Day, mostly sunny. Highs 85 to 95. Extended forecast for the San Diego County Mountains. Monday, patchy fog in the morning. Partly cloudy with a slight chance of sprinkles in the morning, then mostly sunny in the afternoon. Highs 63 to 73. Areas of winds west 15 to 25 miles an hour. Gusts to 40 miles an hour, becoming 35 miles an hour in the afternoon. Chance of measurable precipitation 20%. Monday night, mostly clear. Lows 42 to 48. Areas of winds northwest 15 to 20 miles an hour. Gusts to 30 miles an hour, becoming 25 miles an hour overnight. Tuesday, mostly sunny. Warmer. High 73 to 83. light winds. Tuesday night, mostly clear. Lows 47 to 55. Wednesday, mostly sunny. Highs 76 to 86. Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows 49 to 57. Thursday, mostly sunny. Highs 77 to 87. Thursday night, mostly clear. Lows 52 to 60. Friday, mostly sunny. Highs 80 to 89. Friday night, mostly clear. Lows 54 to 62. Independence Day, mostly sunny. Highs 83 to 93. Extended forecast for the Coachella Valley. Monday, mostly sunny. Highs 91 to 96. Areas of winds northwest 15 to 20 miles an hour with gusts to 30 miles an hour. Monday night, mostly clear. Lows 64 to 69. Areas of winds northwest 15 to 20 miles an hour. Gusts to 30 miles an hour, becoming 25 miles an hour overnight. Tuesday, mostly sunny. Highs around 97. Light winds. Tuesday night, mostly clear. Low 68 to 73. Wednesday, mostly sunny. Highs 99 to 104. Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows 69 to 74. Thursday, mostly sunny. Highs around 102. Thursday night, mostly clear. Lows 71 to 76. Friday, mostly sunny. Highs around 104. Friday night, mostly clear. Lows 74 to 79. Independence Day, mostly sunny. Highs around 107. Extended forecast for the San Diego County deserts. Monday, mostly sunny. Highs 90 to 95. Areas of winds west 15 to 25 miles an hour with gusts to 35 miles an hour. Monday night, mostly clear. Low 61 to 68. Areas of winds west 15 to 25 miles an hour. Gusts to 40 miles an hour, becoming 30 miles an hour overnight. Tuesday, mostly sunny. Highs 96 to 101. Light winds. Tuesday night, mostly clear. Lows 65 to 72. Wednesday, mostly sunny. Highs 99 to 104. Wednesday night, mostly clear. Lows 67 to 74. Thursday, mostly sunny. Highs 100 to 105. Thursday night, mostly clear. Lows 69 to 78. Friday, mostly sunny. Highs 102 to 107. Friday night, mostly clear. Lows 71 to 80. Independence Day, mostly sunny. Highs 106 to 111. Extended forecast for San Gorgonio Pass near Banning. Monday, partly cloudy in the morning, becoming mostly sunny. High 78 to 83 through the pass to 89 to 94 in the northern Coachella Valley. Areas of winds west 25 to 35 miles an hour. Gusts to 50 miles an hour, becoming 45 miles an hour in the afternoon. Monday night, mostly clear. Lows 55 to 65. Areas of winds west 20 to 30 miles an hour. Gusts to 45 miles an hour, becoming 40 miles an hour overnight. Tuesday, mostly sunny. Highs around 88 through the pass to 93 to 98 in the northern Coachella Valley. Areas of winds north 15 to 20 miles an hour with gusts to 30 miles an hour becoming south with gusts to 25 miles an hour in the afternoon. Tuesday night, mostly clear. Breezy. Low 62 to 71. Wednesday, mostly sunny. Highs around 91 through the pass to 97 to 102 in the northern Coachella Valley. Wednesday night, mostly clear. Breezy. Low 63 to 72. Thursday, mostly sunny. Highs around 91 through the pass to 99 in the northern Coachella Valley. Thursday night, mostly clear. Low 65 to 74. Friday, mostly sunny. Highs around 93 through the past 98 to 103 in the northern Coachella Valley. Friday night, mostly clear. Breezy. Low 67 to 76. Independence Day, mostly sunny. Highs around 96 through the past 102 to 107 in the northern Coachella Valley. The current time is 3:38 a.m. Pacific Daylight Time. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for Coachella Valley. Wind advisory in effect from 1 p.m. this afternoon to 8 a.m. PDT Monday. Today, mostly sunny. Highs 100 to 105. Areas of winds northwest 15 to 25 miles an hour. Tonight, mostly clear. Lows 64 to 70. Areas of winds northwest 15 to 25 miles an hour. Gusts to 40 miles an hour, becoming 35 miles an hour overnight. Monday, mostly sunny. Highs 91 to 96. Areas of winds northwest 15 to 20 miles an hour. Gusts to 30 miles an hour. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for San Diego County Deserts. Wind advisory in effect from 1 p.m. this afternoon to 8 a.m. PDT Monday. Today, mostly sunny. Areas of blowing sand and blowing dust in the afternoon. Highs 100 to 105. Areas of winds west 15 to 20 miles an hour, becoming 20 to 30 miles an hour with gusts to 40 miles an hour in the afternoon. Tonight, mostly clear. Areas of blowing sand and blowing dust until midnight. Low 62 to 70. Areas of winds west 20 to 30 miles an hour. Gusts to 45 miles an hour, becoming 40 miles an hour overnight. Monday, mostly sunny. Highs 90 to 95. Areas of winds west 15 to 25 miles an hour. Gusts to 30 miles an hour, becoming 35 miles an hour in the afternoon. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for San Gorgonio Pass near Banning. Wind advisory in effect from 1 p.m. this afternoon to 8 a.m. PDT Monday. Today, mostly sunny. Areas of blowing sand and blowing dust in the afternoon. Highs 94 to 99. Areas of winds west 25 to 35 miles an hour. Gusts to 45 miles an hour, becoming 50 miles an hour in the afternoon. Tonight, mostly clear with a slight chance of sprinkles until midnight, then partly cloudy overnight. Areas of blowing sand and blowing dust. Lows 56 to 65. Areas of winds west 25 to 35 miles an hour. Gusts to 55 miles an hour, becoming 50 miles an hour overnight. Chance of measurable precipitation 20%. Monday, partly cloudy in the morning, becoming mostly sunny. Highs 89 to 94. Areas of winds west 25 to 35 miles an hour. Gusts to 50 miles an hour, becoming 45 miles an hour in the afternoon. The extreme southwestern California forecast discussion. Windy and much cooler across Southern California today and Monday as a low pressure trough deepens over the Intermountain West. The strongest winds will be over the mountains and deserts this evening into Monday morning. Areas of light rain and drizzle will develop from the coastal mountain slopes to the beaches this evening through early Monday morning. Fair weather with a warming trend from Tuesday into next weekend. Wind advisory for the following areas in California: Coachella Valley, Riverside County Mountains, San Bernardino County Mountains, San Diego County Deserts, San Diego County Mountains, and San Gorgonio Pass near Banning. Wind advisory remains in effect from 1 p.m. this afternoon to 8 a.m. PDT Monday. What? West winds 25 to 35 miles per hour with gusts to 50 miles per hour. Local gusts to 60 miles per hour expected on the desert slopes and through the passes. Where? San Bernardino County Mountains, Riverside County Mountains, San Diego County Mountains, Coachella Valley, San Diego County Deserts, and San Gorgonio Pass near Banning. When? From 1 p.m. Sunday to 8 a.m. PDT Monday. Impacts: gusty winds could blow around unsecured objects. Tree limbs could be blown down and a few power outages may result. Areas of blowing dust may reduce visibility in desert areas at times. travel may be difficult in high-profile vehicles. Additional details, winds will decrease on Monday morning but become gusty in wind-prone areas in the afternoon. Use extra caution when driving, especially if operating a high-profile vehicle. Secure outdoor objects. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station KIG 78, serving the Coachella Valley and the Riverside County Mountains 24 hours a day from the National Weather Service Office in San Diego, California.